processing machines at Mama Dolce's have finally cooled down enough to run again. I set them up to using the ingredient containers spread around the factory. The machines make a hell of a racket, so you'll probably get some unwanted guests.
I got a few things I need to take back to camp. I'm just gonna need to assess this. First off, I need to go back to the camp one more time. I'm gonna have to take a look in my weapons. And also, I forgot these flowers. So we should probably move out. I'm not gonna do that feed the people quest again. I already did it like 5 times. I'll take that. I like exploring new areas. Also, I'm level 10 now. I can use my new gun, and it's pretty nice. But I only got like so many bullets. First thing I need to do is get over this cliff. Just toying with him. Oh crap, there's more than I thought. that's all of them. Nice, level 11. I don't know if it's safe just yet, so I'm not gonna like work on my perk just yet. I want to take all this stuff and try and break it down. I don't know if there's any really tough enemies in here, but let's take another look around. Make sure it's safe. I think it is. We're pretty close to our camp still. We can't go there. We'd have to walk back. I don't really want to do that. Let's level up. Alright, let's do agility because it's only at 1. Running speed is increased when you have a pistol. I don't want something that's only going to work if I only have a pistol. That's probably pretty good. But this is probably the best one. I'm gonna take a chance and I'm gonna go in there. We might get beat, but I'm gonna take a risk. Fire.
Where are you going?
But I don't know if there's any other enemies around here. One of them just hit those cans or something. A desk fan is pretty good, but I'm not gonna take it.
Attention inmates, this is Warden Brennan speaking. This morning, you were fitted with what the guards told you was a prisoner collar. This collar is an explosive device that will detonate if you attempt to leave Eastern Regional. Now, before some of you panic, try to remove the collar, I feel it's important to advise you that doing so will also detonate the device. Please don't think of these collars as a punishment. Think of them as a benefit. You will no longer be under scrutiny by guards, and you will no longer be forced to sit in your tiny cells as punishment for your crimes. If you stay within the confines of this facility, you're free to roam about and do what you please. However, if any of you choose to abuse this newly found freedom, know that I will not hesitate to manually detonate your collar. Provided we understand each other, I am certain that the rest of your sentence at Eastern Regional will pass quietly and comfortably. Your cell doors are now unlocked. Enjoy your new life without bars, inmate.
Was afraid of, but oh well, at least I think we killed most of them. I don't feel comfortable scrapping all my items. Still don't know if that's all of them or not. As well just break down all the stuff. I got like 10 weapons. The left arm. Left arm might be good. Thank you. Maintenance is why it's inspect repair. Okay. Maybe I should mod it or something. I don't even have much ammo for this. I'm gonna go with a long barrel. I can't do anything else, but at least I have a long barrel, so I don't necessarily need a sniper rifle if I'm going through close quarters. My dude, we're making this look easy, my dude. Sleazy, my dude. You can have this armor. I'm about to take the core. You need some food or something? How do I sell it for zero? There you go. What should we do? Play with you, I promise. Everyone playing Fortnite. Farm, explore the area. Awful. this isn't having a bit of war. Don't have any medical. At least I do. Sure, what I should do in this area. Let's just have another good look around. One thing's for sure, I'm gonna wanna take those flowers. Something's around me that I can't see, but I don't know where it is. It's kind of scaring me. I don't want to accidentally walk to the edge of the world again. Ooh, there's like a prison tower or something. A guard tower or something. Better be careful.
Tear you apart!
Good. Like, I just missed him, but my goal is to see if he'll get off that tower. If I shoot at him, he might just come down, which would actually be good for me. I still got 50 rounds, 50 shells, so I got plenty of ammo. Healing items. I can't really take that right now. I'm just gonna have to drop it. I wanted to get the XP from disabling the traps, but that didn't happen.
Hey! You disappear! No fair!
Oh, they're taunting me. Out of weapons now. Thank you. there just yet. Also doesn't help that I have a shotgun main. Iron sights from this range. We're on the low ground, by the way. Just one headshot isn't enough to kill. Barely does anything. This is one of the hardest opponents we've fought. Oh crap. My quantum bullet. At least we're winning now. I didn't know I had help, that's all. But that it at least does help. Still up there, I can't see him. Thank you. Oh yeah. See it anymore. It's gonna be a long gunfight. Jeez. I do so little damage. My ally is killing him for me. He's not even on my team, but he still killed the guy I attacked, so I get points. Way to go, team. Let's go. He never came back to peak because that guy killed him, probably. Let's use our gun. Nice. He's looking at his Pip-Boy. Got a lot of business. Let's see. There's a frame in here. I still haven't taken the armor out of it. Here's what I'm gonna do. I kinda wanna mark it on my map so I can come back for it. Nice, we got our quest done. He doesn't want that. Hold up, I gotta ask. Yo, thanks, my dude, for the stuff. You can have the armor. I don't even want it. I can't really carry it anyway. You need any food or anything? Bruh, I got you. Thanks for the stuff, bruh. Yo, my dude, I'm down to go wherever. It's crazy. This guy is so confused. I'll follow you. This is fun. Got free XP there. What is this guy? What you got, bro? What you got, bro? You got anything? Dude, give me a couple hundred for this. I don't even want this, man. That's level 25. I can't even use that. Whatever, man. Yo, I'm ready to go to White Springs. Let's go to White Springs. You ready? No, I've never been there. Let's go. Yeah, but my guy is like away from me right now. So I'll join your team. Alright. Yeah. How do I even get off a team? Yeah. I got you. I'm about to do it. Got a squad going now. Yeah, boy. Let's go. The nuke will be fun. Probably. I go to social. Team, how do I do it? Alright, leave team. Yeah. It was kind of funny. I knew there was people around, I didn't know where they were. I'll try to join your team, but there's no one on the list. Nice. It's not showing. Okay, now it is. Yeah. Alright. I'm in the team. Are we ready? Alright. Okay. Tell me when to spawn in. I gotta drop some stuff. Yo, take this sniper rifle or something. I gotta drop some of this stuff. I still have 40. I still have like 40 weight. That's. Alright. Alright, just take all my weapons. like a sniper rifle. I can't really carry it right now, but it's pretty cool though. I think he left. I think he left or something. Yeah. Yeah. Fast travel. I'll let you know when I'm in. Some I'll give them to you. No, I'm talking to you. Alright, so go in the building. Yeah, I can't fight any of these guys. I'm not gonna shoot them. Alright. Gotta be careful. Where should I go first? I can't even see you. You're invisible. You're okay. Now I can see you. It just registered. I'm coming with you. So I'll be able to fast travel here in the future. To go when you are. You want to fight something or do some quest or something? I don't think he's coming. He wants to go do other quests, so let's just keep going. I didn't even bring one gun. I got grenades and throwing knives. I'll give you some screws if I have them. Yo, I got 14 loose screws. Yeah, scrap. I scrapped everything. Yeah. I dropped them. They're right here. Ruby never had a mic the first time that we played. It's whatever. What do you want to do now? Ruby's here. For sure. I can't even use the sniper, it's level 25. I can give you one of my guns. I can give you the sniper rifle if you want it, but you probably don't. Nice. Nice armor, dude. I don't know. Armor. Okay. let me see. Yeah, I got 4 pieces. You want them? Alright. Here's one. Suppressor. Yeah, for a sniper, the best kind of long range. No, I don't. That's okay though, I can get some. I can always get some at the train station. Yeah, how much do you need? You You need steel? How much do you need? Probably. I'll give you like 200 steel. Is that enough? Alright. And how much lead do you need? Alright. I'll just give you like 100. I don't have a ton. Alright. Thanks. Yeah. I got some sort of perk or something. Nice trade, thanks. Sure. Yeah. That's cool. Thanks. I'm gonna repair it. Thanks, bro. I'll try not to get distracted. Thanks. Nah, that's good. I appreciate it, man. Go with us. How many? Nice suit. These suits are really cool. was good. What do you want to do? Ruby says yes. I'll give it to Ruby too. What up, dude? I don't even know who that is. You're too cool. I'm just hanging out. No, Knight's talking. Ruby doesn't have a mic, I don't think. The mysteries of life.
Survival project of success.
Nah, what's it look like? Is it bad? That's awesome. The X1. Powerful. You look like an alien. Ooh, glowing eyes. Looks so cool. Yeah. Good on ya. Do you need a few more? Yeah, do you want some more? I got a lot in my stash, I think. Hold on. I'll give you the last two in my stash. Yeah, I'll give you some. I'll give two each. I'll give them four. Where'd they go? You get them? Maybe you just got a lot of ammo or something. White Springs is a nice place. I can hear. Who was Radiated Runes? I never played with that person, have I? I don't think you have either. This hotel is nice. If I were living in this area, I would definitely want to stay here. They got nice guard robots. I think Ruby's still in here. Ruby, come back. Policies may result in detention, removal, and or death. Ruby's back. Nice. Sweet. Stuff.
Life is an adventure. Are you up to the challenge?
I'm gonna take some of the water.
Artisan's Corner has everything you need to make your next survival project a success.
It's like escalation.
Prepare for danger. Prepare for adventure. Prepare for survival.
Nice. Yeah. Yeah. I probably couldn't use it anyway. We got some good weapons. I got so many throwing knives. The throwing knives don't even weigh that much. I kind of want to make some more. But I don't want to have too many either. You guys are gone now? Yeah, good luck. I probably can't come with you, so good luck. Alright. Just let me know.
observed.
Should I leave White Springs? What should I do? Spawn to you? Should I fast travel to you? I'm fast traveling to you. I'll try and hit this thing once or twice. I don't have power armor. Am I gonna die of radiation or something? Nice, I discovered the Savage Divide. I don't think so. Ooh. Oh crap, yeah. I'm going. Shotgun shells, a shotgun, brain, and a hide. That's pretty good. It says this pump action, recoil compensated, calibrated. That's pretty decent. It's only level 5, but. Yo, what's up? It won't work.
Authorization required.
It won't work. I'm gonna go with Ruby somewhere. Dang it, I place. Here we go. Level enemies are you guys facing? Because I'm taking on like a couple 60s with our guy. He's holding up. I'm fighting a 62 feral ghoul. I'm surprised I can even do a lot of damage to this thing, but thanks for the stuff, you know. Oh, nice. I just got another level up. How's the quest going? Yeah, Ruby took off. I'm trying to do some sneak stuff. The sniper rifle's really handy too. Where are you guys from? Nice. I'm from Detroit, Michigan. What part of Kansas? That's cool. I'm dead. I'm gone. Goodbye, cruel world. No, I'm still alive somehow. I'll be amazed.
Ah!
it, so I'm about to die out of this split too. I'm trying to live. Got enough stim packs, I think, but barely. No, I'm dead. Come on. I'm gonna respawn. I think I'm just gonna grab my stuff back. Yo, we will definitely play World War II tomorrow. I just finished my final exams. It says A plus players recommended and just the two of you are doing it. That's crazy. Oh, okay, okay. School. You two got a neighbor thing going on. That's pretty cool. Dude, I'm gonna practice shooting. We'll do some quick scopes tomorrow. You guys are funny. How long does it usually take to complete the whole nuke? Will it be a couple hours? Yo, my stream is about to be like 3 hours straight. Invisible robot? No. See in this game. Checking out some low level stuff right now. I'm just gonna try and explore some areas I've never been to. There's like a camp here. I'm fighting some scorched. You guys ever stream on Twitch or Mixer or anything like that? I wish you could still stream live to YouTube, but it's kind of different now. I'm streaming to Mixer, but I'll usually just put the recordings up on YouTube later. I'm fighting some super mutants, oh shit, they haven't spotted me yet. Get a nice quick sneak try. Attack. I discovered the dam. Yeah. That's what I said. The chameleon armor. I used to have some in Fallout 4. I just took down like 5 super mutants in a clip with this sniper rifle. Got a plasma grenade, I'll take that. I think I'm at one of the Brotherhood of Steel outposts. That with the Enclave, right? You get the X1 suit. Yeah, that's pretty cool. I would want that suit for sure. That's like the best suit in the game. I did 25 pick locks. I got some points. You guys probably have hundreds. Yeah, thousands. Mm-hmm. Let's see here. Ah, I wish one of you guys was here. This requires skill 3. I got 1. It's a 1 lock pick on the door. And it requires 3. Oh no, my skill's 2, it's not even 1. Still not enough though. You don't have to. You don't have to. It's not a big deal. My level? It's level 3. Damn. Alright, I'm about to try this. I think I'm in. That's pretty cool. What? I opened it and then it glitched out. That was the craziest thing. It didn't work, I don't know, but that's crazy. I'm trying to find the super mutant. Trying to find this thing. Maybe I'll sneak in. I don't need to open the door. Calling each other names and stuff. All in good fun though. A. Whoa. Hey, what's your favorite game other than this? Zombies? You say you're 1800 in the world? I've been playing a lot of... Nice. I'm playing a lot of Call of Duty World War II on my YouTube. But I'm trying to take a break and play this. That's pretty good. I'm gonna take a look at some other stuff. Where haven't I been to? Should I warp to you? Should I warp to you right now? Some lag issues. I'm trying to climb through this river. Yeah, that's cool that you guys pick them up, pick up the small players. Maybe we'll get some more gameplay tomorrow. Yeah, I try to play at nights mostly. I might play the Baronet or something. Do a Call of Duty stream too or something. I'm harvesting. I'm going on a loot frenzy while you guys are gone. The sniper's awesome. Thanks, dude. see some more just up the road. They're eyeballing me. Yo, you guys are lagging. No, I think I'm gonna... I'm doing okay right now. I think I'm gonna end my stream and then restart it in a second because it's been over 2 hours.
Hello there! Good day to you!